Damn it. My sound kind of bad. Sorry. Today I got 1k member and some pretty cool avatar. It's actually really cool to for Riffy using sombrero head, damn it. Also new info, new gameplay, and it's actually super fun. That if you actually really enjoy to suffer yourself though. Actually I really confused have to call this new mode or maybe new kind of gameplay, but it's actually fun for the game that has longer turn. Actually this type is already implemented on Spike, but it's only have 5 turn. Actually sorry, it's 5 wave. But on this event it has 15 wave, and every wave you already threw, it will reroll your starter tile. This is actually fun though, because you are not only need to kill all enemy for every single wave, but you also need a lot of stuff like saving your turns until the boss. So if you have a lot of turns, it will be much better, and then you have to be careful by using your active skill, because it might be worse if I use active skill on this turn or maybe in this wave, and then I need to prepare for next wave also, especially against boss. This game exactly need brain. That is not to make my head overheat, but it's really fun, so I would take it. Why not? For class character, you have to use is one detonator and at least two converter, and then of course maybe you need one support. You actually can bring one support healer if you can handle the damage, but if you really can avoid the damage, maybe you can try it, but I don't recommend you to do that because it's super sick. Why I told you to bring at least two converter, because of course converter is so much important, and bring two of them, it will be much better and easy for you to do combo or maybe aurora and more, especially two converter that can convert same color. At least one of them is cross converter, it will become much better. Also the roster you have to use must be same element except for captain. Okay, you can use any element for captain for second advantage damage. For example, I use Regal, which is water character, as captain, and order else is forest element, converter, DPS, and healer. Why? Captain can move to anywhere regardless for color tile you have to throw, but the order else is not. Also, why it and no to balance your element damage, because once if you walking to captain element, which is for example mine is water, you can just switch the captain to other element, and the captain the previous captain will also join battle. And good thing is switching captain is unlimited in here. Well, I'm really grateful though. You really need to think again. Maybe if you want to hit and run, or maybe you want to avoid damage, or maybe you want to finish in time, you exactly need brain though. Artnex also need brain, like you have to put your operator in that tile, or maybe in the corner, or maybe in the middle, or yeah, in anywhere that possible for you to win the game. That's why I really like strategy game that not boring, okay? What happens if you die in the game? You are done. And what happens if I don't have any turn left? You are done too. And that's why you need to be careful by taking your turn, using your skill, and be careful for where you have to move next. And anyway, at least this event is better and less hard than the end game before, because the end game is exactly depend on how much powerful your DPS. Ah, damn it. No. Ah, I think it's over. But let's try some hope. Okay, let's try some hope. I can out DPS this. my mistake is actually too much wasting time. I really want Refi so bad, but before I did on Refi banner, I actually already did on Gram, but I got him in only one multi, and unbelievable why I got him though. And I try to ref him right now, since I have enough blue member to pull. Since Refi is so much OP for such game with longer turn like that, it's super nice to having her. But yeah, I failed. At the end, I failed. Oh no! I already max Brito her. My God. Why? I don't want any card that already MVT. No.